Hi all, welcome to Nitin Sir and Training. Today we are going to discuss you regarding multiple myeloma. So let me start. What is multiple myeloma? You know, it is a cancer of plasma. So you know what is plasma? No, plasma is a one type of white blood cell in the bone marrow. It is a cancer of plasma in the bone marrow. That is called as multiple myeloma. You can see that any cancer, the plasma, any cancer, the cells will be immature. Here also we can see immature plasma. You know, immature plasma which will invade into the bone and will destruct the bone. You can see here the bone will be degenerated or destructed. From the destructed bone, there will be excessive calcium released into the bloodstream. And you know, there will be excessive release of uric acid also. Both calcium and uric acid, if it is excessively released, there's a chance for kidney stone formation. You can see that there will be kidney stone formation, which can lead to what? Blockage of renal pathway, and the urine will not be excreted properly, which can lead to backflow of urine into the kidney itself, which we call as hydronephrosis, and the kidney will be on the strain, which leads to kidney failure also. So let me discuss about the clinical manifestations of multiple myeloma. You know, as the immature plasma will destruct the bone, which will make a severe bone pain, especially in the hip, back or rib area, and the patient may also have weight loss, as it's an early sign of cancer. And this is the most classical feature of multiple myeloma, which we call as Bence-Jones proteinuria. What do you mean by Bence-Jones proteinuria? You know, immature plasma which will produce some protein in the body, that protein we call as Bence-Jones protein, that will be released through the urine, which we call as Bence-Jones proteinuria. And you know, the plasma, once it is immature, our immunity will be low, so which can lead to what? Low immunity and recurrent infection, which leads to recurrent fever. And due to excessive calcium and uric acid, there's a chance for renal stone formation. And these are the symptoms of multiple myeloma. So let me discuss about the management of this multiple myeloma. You know, in this case, the patient will be having severe pain on bone and all. It is due to excessive calcium and excessive uric acid in the body. And you know, the main thing is we want to treat the hypercalcemia first. Hypercalcemia, hyperuricemia. So for hypercalcemia, we usually use calcitonin. Calcitonin is the best drug to excrete the calcium from the body, and we can also administer the medication to excrete the uric acid from the body, that is allopurinol, colchicine and all. So these are the medication, and it is a cancer of plasma, so we want to treat the plasma also. So we are introducing chemotherapy in the body. So these are the management for multiple myeloma. So I think all of you understood what is multiple myeloma. Again, I am repeating here. So it is the cancer of plasma. What is plasma? It's a type of white blood cells in the bone marrow. You know, in this cancer, there will be immature plasma which will destroy the bones, and the calcium and uric acid will be released into the bloodstream, which will lead to renal stones formation, and urine pathway will be blocked, which will lead to hydronephrosis and lead to kidney failure. And the most classical feature you want to remember here is Bence-Jones proteinuria and recurrent infection and low immunity. So that's all about multiple myeloma. See you all with another video. Thank you.